mess. An SUV crashes through the front of a grocery store, sending glass flying and two people to the hospital. And sheriff's deputies say alcohol may have been involved.
We brought this to you as breaking news tonight at 5 and 6. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live now at the scene with more.
Well, I can tell you it's still a very active scene. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see what crews are doing. Ever since the SUV crashed into this grocery store, they have been boarding it up. And I'm told the SUV is still inside because if they do pull it out, the structure is unstable. I did just get off the phone with BCSO. They tell me that both the driver of the SUV and the clerk from this store were taken to the hospital, but their conditions are not known at this hour. Take a look at Sky 7 when it flew over the scene moments after it happened this afternoon, right around 4 o'clock. The SUV drove right into the front of the Circle A at a high rate of speed and crashed through the door just feet from where the clerk is stationed. An eyewitness says she and others tried to help, but emergency personnel, they wouldn't allow them because the building wasn't safe. But she saw the injuries on the clerk.
A clerk came out and his head was full of blood and he was kind of staggering. And he kind of bent forward a little bit, and they told him to go and sit down on the stretcher.
Now back out here to live pictures, you can see that they are still just working through the evening, boarding this up. This is the front of the Circle K here at La Vega and Bridge, where the SUV crashed at a high rate of speed into the front of this building. Again, both the clerk and the driver are at the hospital. Their conditions are not known, but again, BCSO, they are conducting a DWI investigation. Reporting live tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOET Action 7 News.
Investigators haven't released the names of the driver or the clerk. And Scott-